useless.
When I woke up this morning, it occurred to me that perhaps I could do a blog of my entire day, but I was just too dysthymic to do it. You ask why such early morning dysthymia? Well, there's a lot of reasons, but one of them is that our furnace is broken. And when I came downstairs, this is what I saw. That's the temperature inside our house. Fortunately, for the first time in seemingly 6 or 7 years, the outside Pittsburgh weather has improved to where you can see this odd... Oh, here's a nice little pug. Odd blue-colored stuff up there. What is that? What could that be? So like a flower, I'm out here. I'm afraid my pallor could... I could be leaving myself open to some kind of skin cancer, so I better move back inside. Okay, you stay out there, Biscuit. I think you need some melatonin. Going back upstairs to my even colder, dank little chamber of toil and work. This thing just came, by the way. It is my new iFlip video. I can take this thing to swimming practice, etc. My brother and I, when we were religious youths, used to say every night before we would go to bed our nightly prayers. And it usually we would have praise, praise God, then we would thanksgiving. Somewhere in there was my favorite part, intercession. And intercession is where you ask God for things that you want. And John and I, being very humble kids, would always say, please, dear God, help everyone less fortunate than us, and as well as those that are much, much, much more fortunate than us, but still hellishly miserable and in a horrible state. That is a way of working ourselves into an intercession for others. And I'm thinking that possibly the 24/7 vlog of my life could serve that purpose for the rest of you, because you would realize how good in comparison you have it. I thought that my employer, Men's Health Magazine, was firing me, and it's quite possible they are. However, it seems that I will have at least one more article to toil away on. And this is the effect of soy protein on manliness. Soy being a very phytoestrogenic compound. My friend and swimming coach Bill White, when I told him that I was going to be living on soy products for the next month or so, asked me what cup size I was trying to gain from this, and I told him that I would be very happy with just two prominent Titleists right here and here, just breast buds. All right, well, I'll keep you posted on that. This is 56-year-old boy's gone wild. Just to show you what I'm like now, in case I do get breast buds from drinking all this soy milk and stuff. Ready? Woo! Woo! All right, on that note, and that purely scientific note, good day for now.